cultural is knowing nothing about something.
We all sort of start off at the beginning.
And when we know unistructural, that's asking a question and getting a yes or no answer.
It's a good first step, but you need to be asking multistructural, which has more than one answer.
Yeah.
Because they tell you more information about what you're actually looking at.
Yeah. And you can combine things with multistructural because you've got more than one thing. Relational, I think that's a really good one because
you can do part, whole, and classify.
Yeah.
All sorts.
Because you've got multistructural, but you're able to relate things and
it's a really good idea.
Extended abstract isn't exactly the better of the two. It's not the easiest thing. It's more complex because you've got to be able to think of something as a whole and then take something away from that.
Yes.
Or change it.
Predicting things, you know, what's going to happen.
Yeah. Extended abstract would be a lot to do with imagination, predictions. Yeah.
Most what of the time, it's not exactly something we know. It's something
we're thinking about from what we know.
And relational,
you need to look at what you've got
and
you relate things. Yeah.
With extended abstract, you look at something and you take something away from it or change it. With relational, you look at something and you're able to use it in something.
Yes, they're all quite different, but these two would be the best ways of thinking.